Friday morning, not raining, that's nice. Northbound NS coming here in Glendale. Looks like we might have some foreign power on here too. Well, I didn't get the action count on that. I hope you did. Locomotives went by right when it was given the number, and I didn't hear it. Guys here is talking to a CSX worker over here in the signal box. He told him that his client zone is up for renewal. And the price to maintain these things or whatever, I have no idea how it works, has gone up almost 500% since this thing was installed. And if Glendale or the county or the state or whoever it is doesn't come up with the money, then the quiet zone may be coming out. So we shall see, but it would be nice to have Orange back in Glendale, I can tell you that. I sure miss him. Said every bit of that, the extra gates, all that stuff would be coming out. Be back to the way it was. That'd be a good thing. Because it just ain't the same without the horns here. But it could all be a big rumor too, but since it came from a CSX guy, we'll have to take it as a possibility. Okay, now here's one. Like we got us a short auto rack here. That's one thing we don't have any shortage of on this line is auto racks. CSX, NS, they both haul a bunch of them up through here. This one could possibly be going to Springdale to drop these cars off because that's where they unload them. Loaded. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I sort of suspect they're going to Springdale to drop those off. If they do, this line's going to be tied up for a while. But we'll find out, see what happens here. Okay, we got a treat for you here. Here comes the LORAM rail grinder. Look at all that smoke coming off that. He's grinding the rails, so I'm gonna get back away from the tracks now. Look at the fire underneath this thing. First time I've ever caught that.
Do I look like Slimy Steve?
There's what a freshly ground rail looks like. Brand new, freshly ground rail. There's the fire truck that follows the LORAM rail grinder that just went through. In case something's on fire, he'll put it out. Didn't see him coming until the gates started going down. Another rail grinder, or part of the rail grinder crew. Got two high railers coming up through here too, so I'll try to get them when they get closer. They're going through and checking everything, make sure it still works. Defect detector's gone off about a dozen times. I guess they're making sure it still works. Comes another fire truck. It's got water on it in case the grinder sets something on fire. Hear that buzzing noise? That's from the new grinding. See how it changed right there? They didn't grind right up there by the crossing. And see how it got real quiet? That buzzing noise is from the newly ground rail. And then when it got real quiet, that's where they didn't grind it, where it's still smooth. Here comes another one. He's probably checking the signals and what have you. It's probably a signal guy making sure everything still works. And they didn't tear up no wires with the grinder or anything. You can hear that buzzing noise. Now it's going to get quiet here in a second. Yep, now he's on the old stuff. All right. Something a little different for you. I don't know if you can see it or not, but we've had some rain since the rail grinder went through, and look how these rails have rusted. We got a train coming right now, so I'll check them out after the train goes by, see how much it changes it. All right, well, I left for a while. The rain quit, so I came back. We got us a northbound coming here, mixed manifest, looks like CSX. Joey Boats over on the other side, getting his video. It's been about, been over 3 hours since the train's gone through here. Rails are getting shined up now. It's the first train since the rail grinder went over it this morning. Probably. a good mix Spanish Fest here. Hoping they got a few more stacked up behind him to get some more action here. These tankers were built in February of 24. All righty, let's hope we get two or three more here and make for a nice day, because I've been waiting a long time. We'll see what happens. Stick around. Okay, there's what the rails look like after the first train went over, after the grind job. Got most of the rust off. It'll take a while. It'll get smoothed out again. Got another northbound coming now.
CSX detector. Milepost 13.5. Track main 2. No defects. Repeat. No defects. Total axles 242. Detector out.
All right, this is probably 26C. Norfolk Southern Intermodal. Just so you know, I was about 20 feet from the track, but yeah, that'll unnerve you a little bit when one comes up behind you. That's a good rule for two-track railroad crossings. When the gates are down, if they don't go up and you're on a sidewalk, don't walk across till the gates go up, because something like that can happen. They can come right behind there and
you're done if it hits you.
All right, thanks for watching.
Right, we got another northbound.
Hasn't even been 10 minutes since that intermodal went through. Here comes CSX with something. Looks like an intermodal.
They're running them now. I'm gonna stick around here maybe another half an hour, and maybe we'll get another one or two. We'll find out. Thanks for watching though, everybody.
There goes 60C.
On my way home, and I got caught. That's the Newcastle district. NS and CSX both use that for southbounds. That's the direction this train's going. Good old gondola train. All right, there he goes. I'm gonna have to drive here in a second.